Children, it is not home night. Attend your reading by your uncle, Richard-Lael Lillard.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, no. Is it the one about not home hitting his head again?
No, my bat. This is something new we've brewed up for you.
Why, I even threw a couple pickles in the pot.
Shh, Otis, he's starting.
Soda! The Goodbye family is not like you and me.
Soda! Yeah, soda!
If you feel unwell, to get you buried hastily. They hate the cheery smell of bright red roses. When they smell death, they open up their noses. Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The Goodbye family is not like you and me.
Soda! Yeah, soda!
When you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hurriedly.
A is for the owl who crawls on you at night. B is for the banshee who screams with delight. C is for the cyclops who makes a menacing stare. D is for the doppelganger who hides in the back of your hair. E is for the Earl King, who stalks you when deathly pale.
Howdy!
F is for the Fenrir, whose bite is like a giant nail. G is for the Goodbyes, who are as comforting as rats. H is for the Harpy, whose singing will drown out your cat. I is for the imp whose mischief will leave a wreck.
Is that you, Pyridine?
J is for the jack and irons who drags you by the neck. K is for the kobold who may help you in your home. L is for the leprechaun who's wrongly mistaken for a gnome.
This just in, about 10 or 15 minutes ago, a tragic thing happened in the town of Nicholsworth. It is a serious breaking news story. Bruce, as undeniable as they are not the outcome of wild thought. Witnesses of this full moon speak of a chilling creature howling on the bloody streets. Part wolf, part man, that leave us downright speechless.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Oop.
We have an urgent message from Mayor Big Joe that could save your life. But first, back to our regularly scheduled program.
M is for the Morgan, who beckons you to shore. N is for the Notch Zerer, who feeds off rich and poor.
Is this the portal to Hoarders Anonymous?
O is for the Ogre, who eats a handful of children. P is for the Pans, who never dwell in the barren. Q is for the Quenotar, who bellows in the sea. R is for the Redcap, who pray not walk round you or me. S is for the Spectre, who howls a ghostly call. T is for the Troll, who's hiding in the bathroom stall. U is for the unicorn, who really shouldn't be listed here. V is for the Valkyrie, who wields a scourge of fear. W is for the wicked witch who casts an evil spell.
Meow.
X is for the marked poisons that do you in just as well. Y is for the yeti who hasn't yet shown his face. Z is for the zombie who would surely eat all of you just for a taste. Thus is the terribly mini monster book. I hope you did have fun. Perhaps you felt a little terror or gained some insight to run. You see, they live just about everywhere, and it's futile to pretend. They'll be knocking on your door sooner than later, so think twice before you let them in.
Go back to your trick-or-treating. Everything is A-okay.